Hey guys, and welcome back to the Sasuke Base here. So today again, Marvel Avenger Academy video. So in this Marvel Avenger Academy video, so finally I gonna unlock Gamora. Actually, see, I have collect all 9 Hinilistic literature. I have collect 6 Chitauri armor, and I have collect 1,272 energy crystal, and then 3 daggers actually. So let's just tap it on and see. So, oh yeah, this is Gamora looking quite awesome. We have escaped space but continue to drift through an endless void of needless destruction. That's pretty awesome. And let's see the rank 3 actually. Okay, now the rank 3 didn't look the best. I think I left the rank 1 more actually. Okay, oh yes. Let's collect my rewards. Oh, yeah,
you probably should have just left everyone else in their escape pods.
Wait a minute, it's always happening, actually. It's always happening. So let's fight. Okay, now. See, because the events will end in 3 days more, so that is pretty bad, actually. So let's play using Gamora, actually. Oh man. Oh yeah, Stevie. Oh, we can choose. Oh yeah, there's both of them. So let's fight actually. So we get more of the energy crystal, so there's pretty awesome thing. Oh my god, level 3 is pretty strong. Let's see. Critical hit. No. Oh my god, he said that was pretty amazing. Yes, come on, kill him. Yes, Star-Lord. I really love Star-Lord. Star-Lord attack was pretty amazing. Yes. Just kill the territory all the way. So it's, I really love Star-Lord. Gamora, I didn't like it pretty much actually. Yeah, we got a lot of energy crystals. A lot of them. I really love them. Oh yeah, we can unlock the radio fusion of the warp. So let's see how much it is.
Welcome to Van Dyne's.
There we go. Oh, she needed tons. Actually, tons of energy core, energy crystal. That is pretty bad thing. Actually. So yeah, this is unlocking Gamora and. Oh yeah, level 21, so that is pretty awesome. So yeah, that's it. Okay, guys, if you play video, subscribe, make sure to see more Avenger Academy video, and goodbye.